I started playing it, but I lost my save, so I had a computer accident, had to restore my computer and lost my save, so I'm starting over. So here we go. At the beginning. Get that fire extinguisher and put out this. Okay. Come on, PDA. Altera.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Good luck. Yay, good luck. So I'm gonna go ahead and eat one of these, get 100% food, and I don't, and ditch this fire extinguisher. Don't really need it. Let's go. Let's venture out into the deep.
The Aurora suffered orbital pile failure.
There we go with some titanium. Let's see what's in here so I know to come back. Ooh, sea glide fragment already. That's great. So let's go ahead and go back up here and make me an oxygen tank. So I can actually be able to stay underwater for more than a few seconds. Now we just go equipment, oxygen tank. Yay. Okay, now I need any kind of stone I can get. Titanium. I definitely want some silver. And some gold, and whatever else. Anything. I just started, so everything helps. Yeah, I need copper too. There he is. There it is. No, it's probably unlikely. I'm probably gonna die.
30 seconds.
No, go away from me, gasopod. All that crap farted and stinked up all the ocean. You're really nasty, gasopod. Please don't be any explodey fish in here. I don't like those guys. I hate those things. They always blow me up and kill me.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the 30 seconds. Systems.
Sulfur is such a pain. Oh, there's a stalker too. Don't see me. Please don't come this way.
A common complication.
I need to go anyway. I'm about to run out of air.
Followed by eventual asphyxiation. Oxygen.
Come on, let's go to the surface. too bad. So I can make some batteries now, but I need to go find some silver. Oh, I'm looking for that big, huge coral tube. I'll take the titanium, though. Just cleaning up the ocean one step at a time. It's what I'm all about. Yeah, I don't have a scanner yet. To build one of those like soon. And that's why I'm looking for silver. Good. I need one more. Component of many habitat modules. Oh good, I can get air right here. I don't have to go back up. It's very, these things come in handy. So much. Okay. Oh, a little hole here. What? Laser cutter. See, now I really wish I had the scanner. Sandstone. I mean, I'm happy with the titanium and stuff, but I really need the sandstone. Is that what I think it is over there? I got a time capsule. Really? I can't believe I found that. A stasis rifle? Hold on. Oxygen.
Motivational note. Craig McGill crash landed in the acid swamps of Orion Light. Bought off arachnid kidney. If you can do all that, you can survive one more day.
Stasis rifle. Okay. Okay. That's pretty cool. It's Japanese. I can't read it, but... I still need to find one more silver. Copper. I know stalkers like to hang out down here. I got a Gary fish. Oh, there's dinner.
30 seconds.
I'm gonna have Gary fish for dinner. Hi, stalker.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
No, I don't need... I need sandstone outcroppings. Oh, go away, stalker. Nobody likes you. And your snaggle tooth. Should be able to find some around here. If I can find the entrance to that big pipe. Find the entrance to that big, huge coral tube. No, it's not that way. It's not that way. I think it's over, maybe. Yeah, go, leave me alone, please. Oh, not down there. Maybe it's over this way. No.
Discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
What is that? Oh well. Back to the surface. Come on, I need one more silver for a wiring kit. I'll quit making all those strange noises. No outcroppings in here at all. This is getting ridiculous. Limestone, don't need limestone. Need sandstone. Yeah. Back up in a second. I know you're chasing me.
radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall.
Aha! Lead. Gold.
30 seconds.
Silver. Good, good. That's what I need. Let's go. Home base. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Grab a creek vine.
Blueprint acquired.
Go ahead, keep on following me because you're not going to catch me. Stupid stalker snaggle too. Alright, let's make some food, water. Get rid of some of this salvage. Converted into some useful titanium. Okay, let's see what we need to build right now. I need a scanner, so I need a battery. So I need to go get some mushrooms, which are just right down here. And we're going to build a scanner.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Well, that's awesome. Just what I need to do is scan every freaking thing. Okay, what else? Can't make the repair tool because I don't have salt cave sulfur, but I know where to get it. We're gonna need that. So we can already get the computer chip and the battery. Build a knife. That's what I need. There we go. Some silicone rubber. Make me a survival knife.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Okay, so a couple more acids. some table coral, which should be pretty easy to find. Those things are everywhere because some right in front of me. Well, that was easy. Extremely easy. Battery. Copper wire.
Seek fluid intake.
Yeah, I got you, Siri. Okay, let me build this computer chip.
New blueprint acquired.
Habitat builder.
The builder, too, is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Yeah, still got some water. And a nutrient block.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay. Got a scanner. So I need one more of those. So let's go find a suitable place to build a starting base. Oh, there's my other sea glide part. And that looks like a beacon fragment.
30 seconds.
Nothing in that box. Counter. Alright, head to the surface.
New blueprint acquired.
Or I try to drone scan in a counter. That would be pretty ridiculous. I'm great, here comes stupid. Is there anything hidden behind this plate? Nope. No. Idiot. Oh, I'm about to die. Great. All because I was not paying attention. Didn't really lose anything, so it's okay. So I'm gonna go over here and build a starter base in the red zone. The red, I don't know what the zone is actually called, but it's got the red, excuse me, like grass on the floor. And I'm gonna build on one of these platforms here.
30 seconds.
Cause it's a pretty cool little thing to build on. Build right on top of here. Oh, I can't. Well, I don't have the multi-purpose room yet, so guess what I get to go do? Build a sea glide, so now I can go get stuff to be able to build habitat. And I know I'm gonna need one of these for lubricant, so I might as well go ahead and grab one on my way back. Having the sea glide is going to make traveling so much easier. It's so much of a pain swimming everywhere. Battery, lubricant, copper wire. As far as a battery goes, we will take the battery out of the ion gun because I don't really need the stasis rifle. At least not like at this point in the game. See, what do I need here? Battery, lubricant, copper wire. So we can make the lubricant.
Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
I guess it won't let me use that battery because I don't know. We'll go ahead and just go get some more, make another battery, no problem. No problem. Copper wire. And now we have a sea glide.
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest lifeboat or habitat.
Oh, so it's dark outside. Hello, Aurora. I need to go right there. So, this is going to take a few minutes. It'll take a few minutes to go all the way into this cloud. The cloud is just hiding the mountain. It'll take a minute to get there, but it's not too bad. Should be getting close. You'll see it'll just pop out of nowhere. I don't feel like messing with none of the fish underwater. That's why I'm just going straight over the top. Like messing with the big stalkers down there. Ooh, the island. Hey, how you guys doing? Look at all the pretty trees. Look at that moon. Or the other planet or whatever that is. Alright, let's explore the island and scan what we can and get some materials. Let's drop this because we can get that by the base. How did I get an ion bat? Oh, that must have been from the... time capsule. Okay. We got three little bases that we need to visit on this island, and that's really all I'm concerned with. One on top of each mountain, and then one on kind of like the coastline. Oh, wrong way. There are these little stupid jumpy spider things that try to get you sometimes. I just run from them. Jump across here. And go here and then go left. Almost to the top. Water looks weird from up here. And here we are. Time to scan stuff, because that's what I'm here to do. And pick up food. So I can plant it in my little base that I'm going to build. Now I'll scan the spotlight just to have it. the best one that's at this one is the observatory. And that one takes a few minutes to scan.
New blueprint acquired.
Okay, let's go in. Scan the pot plant. Plant pot. Take a potato. Take a melon. Okay, we'll scan the chair. And the desk.
New blueprint.
PDA just to grab it.
New PDA data.
Okay. That's where I need to go next. It's right down there. So we're just gonna go down the side of the mountain. Like a trooper. There's these stupid insects at this one for sure. These little jumpy spiders. I can see one of them already. Right there. Yeah, go away. Battery. Yay.
Integrating new PDA data.
PDA. And the wall planner. Climb the ladder. Let's get the ultra glide fins. And we'll just kind of creep over here and scan the multi-purpose room.
Intake recommended. Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in quantum degradation. Continuing to monitor.
Alright, let's get out of here. Come on, jump. We need to go this way this time. I came from that way. I need to go to this one now. What is this? Okay, I can eat one of these.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I just don't need one to plant, that's all. That won't let me just kind of jump up the mountain there like that. I don't think I can scan anything right here.
Day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death.
Okay. Take a lantern fruit, scan the indoor grow bed, and that is all I came to this island to do.
Acquired. Integrating EPA data.
Okay. Well, let's go. Time to head back. Don't want to drop too far and get killed. I think there's other spiders that are here. Nope. Goodbye, island. I'll be back probably. And let's start our journey back to the base. I just want to go back to the red zone and build the starting stuff for my little base. Nope, still got a ways to go. Alright, here we are. I want the one that's taller though. There's two of them and I want the one that's a little bit taller. I think it's this one. No, that's the one I want right here. Right here, that's where I'm gonna build. Right there. Go get some air.
Calorie intake recommended.
I will get you in a few minutes, Siri. Just chill out. And then let's build a hatch.
Separate work and leisure spaces to maximize productivity. Treat this space as your home, but never forget that it is not.
Yeah, it's okay. Okay, so it is not okay. Let's go up here, get some air, and then there should be some quartz pretty close by when I get back down there. Yep, just what I thought. I'm gonna build my first solar panel right quit biting me there. That's a good place because then I can build on top of that and it won't get in the way.
Yay. Primary systems online.
Okay, what do I have? What do I have? Drink the water. I need some food. Boomerang fish. Run.
New creature discovered. Vital signs stabilizing. Detecting increased foreign bacterial levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised.
Yeah. trying to get this fish to eat him. I don't feel like swimming all the way back there to cook right now.
Oxygen.
Yeah, I'm right here. I'm good. Okay, let's build a second level. That means I need a ladder. Yay. All right, can I build any? No, I'm out of titanium. What do we have here? Okay. I'll need that eventually. There's the gold that I need to build the fabricator. Yeah. I just want that piece of salvage there. Take the salt.
Oxygen. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500 performance. Will favor activity.
Hello. I gotta remember where I go back to now.
Seconds.
Swim back up.
Recommended.
I know, I need to eat. I'm working on that.
Decreased.
Oh, this is not the right way. That is definitely not the right way. out of my face. Yay, I can build vehicles. What the heck was that? I think I'm going the right way. Have no idea. Honestly. Oh yeah.
Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters. Leading to an unknown environmental biome.
No, maybe not. Well, this is no good. I can't find my base. I'm going to just have to keep going until I find it. It's around here somewhere. I think it's close to here though. But I don't think it is. Go snag some fish and eat them.
New creature discovered.
That's what got me, a thermal vent. Yeah, I don't have time to scan stuff right now.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
I'm gonna freaking die. Oh, I found it. Come on. Didn't make it.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I did. Whoa, that was like... But I'm still gonna die. No, I can make it here.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Need tons of titanium. Tons and tons.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Damn it. I wanted that paper.
Seek fluid intake.
Got him.
Discovered.
Really?
Oxygen.
Okay, enough chasing down that beeper. Obviously, he's a lot better swimmer than me.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay. I think. Let's make sure I don't need anything else while I'm here. Table coral sample. Okay. This way. My nice little base. Like there were fish in my base. Alright, first let's build the fabricator.
Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Put a wall locker right there. Here. Do an indoor grow bed. Gonna be my grow room. There we go, get some food started. do I need? I don't need that right now. Let's just go grab some quartz.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Usually there's lots of it down here in this. There's one. That's salt. I need to build the high capacity tank. So I need another silver.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. PDA data.
Oxygen. Oh, looks like I'm about to die. Oh joy, because I was not paying attention to my oxygen. Yay. Oh well. What, did I lose anything? No. Here. There's nothing in it.
Seconds.
Yep, got my oxygen. And now my thing is dead. So I need to just go ahead and go back to my base because this is not going to work too good.
Thank you.
need to make that beacon. Not that way. It's not that way. There it is.
30 seconds.
Come on, please make it, please make it, please make it. I don't think I'm gonna make it. So okay. Beacon. Can't build a beacon. So what do I need now? Okay, starting to get some food here. Good. Oops. We'll just store that for now. And I had a full battery too. Alright, that seems like a good place to stop for now. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to grow it up to 1,000 subscribers. Thank you and have a good day.